Welcome to Sealer News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Buzz Sports, where you will get Tokyo Olympics latest update. PV Sindhu burst into pre-quarterfinals in the wake of fixing bunch game. There is no halting for PV Sindhu at Tokyo Olympics. The Rio Olympic silver medalist broke no perspiration as she slid into the round of 16 of women's single badminton at Tokyo Olympics on Wednesday, July 28. India lost 1-4 to Great Britain in ladies hockey. The Indian ladies hockey group lost 1-4 to reigning champs Great Britain, its third successive loss at the Olympics here on Wednesday. Gold medal race toss totally open in two men's boxing classes as title holders bow out. The men's featherweight and light heavyweight title holders have been taken out of the Tokyo Olympics, completely exposing the race of gold award in the two classes. Stay updated for more sports news. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.